Ready to get them gains, noob noob.
Never skip leg day, bro.
Oh, yeah. You skipped every leg day.
Oh.
Oh, we're going to try to have some fun today. We're going to react to something. We don't do it all the time, but we do occasionally react to something that you should know about.
Yes.
This is Z and Noob Noob from Our Views Will Kill You.
To give
and
you the gains.
We're going
to
give you some gains, especially from the Harry Potter franchise.
Yeah.
Who would have thought?
Drop your wands. Pick up those dumbbells. You got protein shakes to drink, bro.
You got to do them all. So let's take a look. This is a channel. Ooh, it's a channel. It's called Harry Spotter, the boy who lifted from Fantasy Images. These guys are going, they're going crazy. Asmongold reacted. I caught him. Now that I looked at it, it's like it's Harry Potter lifts everything. It's ridiculous.
He's great.
But you should check it out.
It's amazing.
Do that little subscribe thing. Subscribe to us, but you can also subscribe to them. In the world of Harry Potter, where everyone is muscular. You ready for this?
Yeah.
Are you ready to get your gains? All right. I'm ready to get my gains.
Are we going to get copyright stricken?
No, it's AI. You can't copyright AI. AI!
Harry Potter, did you skip leg day again?
Every day is arm day, sir.
I love this part of it.
Who's that?
Hermione. Ron.
It's your job, Harry, to make sure I keep drinking this protein shake. Even if you have to force it down my throat.
Why can't I drink it, sir?
Because I need to bulk, Harry.
Fucking Dobby.
There is no good and evil. There is only Voldemort. Weight and those too weak to lift it.
Voldemort!
Oh my god, Neville Longbottom. Oh fuck yeah, he looks good.
If you want to know what a man's like, take a look at how much he benches.
Gary Oldman.
Is that who that is?
Yeah.
What?
Buckbeak. He's the Griffin, the Gryffindor that he, or Buckbeak. The Griffith.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that he rides. Harry Potter rides him.
Hard.
Yeah.
No, get some gains.
In this one, Buckbeak would ride Harry.
Looks like it.
Yeah.
Shall we go to level
Harry
two?
Harry Potter, did you...
I didn't know who all these people are.
There's another one? That's Dumbledore.
Dumbledore.
Yeah.
Skip leg day again.
Every day is arm day, sir.
Every day is arm day, sir. I like that part. That's funny. There is a part two. There
Where?
Is a part two. I'm going to get to it there. Harry Potter 2 and the Forbidden Wait.
Oh,
only 11
God.
Days ago.
They said much.
Hold on, I got to get through these commercials. There's no free commercials here, especially not for Burke Kreischer.
Nobody needs to watch Burke Fatty.
Fatty. You're trying to take his role, so.
Hey, if you want to pay me millions to be fat, I will be fat.
Yeah. You do like to take your shirt off.
I do.
I don't know. What is this?
This.
Wake up.
Oh, this is
Harry Potter. It's leg day.
It's leg day. Oh, my God.
You're a squatter, Harry.
Using the squat rack on the third floor corridor is out of bounds to everyone who does not wish to die under the most painful weight.
Your father was a twig spotter.
Rotingo.
Snape! Don't hide from us, we will find you.
Dad?
There you are, gym rat. Look at his funny muscles.
What do you see, Harry?
It's me.
Is this?
Squatting the forbidden weight.
It does not do to dwell on dreams and forget to squat.
What is this?
Do you train legs, Severus?
Oh my god.
Always.
Listen, last night I'm guessing Snape went to the forbidden corridor to squat the forbidden weight. That's why he's limping.
Harry, if you can lift it too.
That means he is your real father.
Oh god.
We go tonight.
What is going on here? What was I don't even I've never seen Harry Potter.
That was
Potter.
Amazing and
disturbing.
Very confusing.
Oh.
I haven't seen Harry Potter recently to know all of those characters, but sure.
Interesting.
That is a thing.
That is a thing. Are you in? If you had to pick one more, Bodybuilders of the Caribbean, Lord of the Gyms, or Game of Thrones, which one would you
Game
pick?
Game of Thrones.
Game of Thrones. All right, yeah. We're going to go. We're going to see what Game of Thrones looks like. Not as popular as the other videos, but still pretty popular. Heisenberg is in the protein bar business. Game of Thrones gym is opening. Hold on, I gotta set this up here. Ooh. Game of Thrones next. God. You ready for this?
Yeah.
Okay, hold on.
Does it have cool music?
I don't know. Never seen this before.
Bulk season is coming.
Oh, Jon Snow.
Jon Snow. Tyrion? Oh, they're not like blinking and nodding. Oh, this shit.
I will build my muscles with sweat and iron.
Okay, sweat and iron. That guy.
One more.
Is it Hodor? One more. Okay. Ow, even Lannisters.
Jesus.
Is this Cersei? She's swell.
The things I do for protein.
Jaime Lannister. What?
That is uncomfortable looking.
That was uncomfortable.
I sentence you to lift.
I mean, the AI looks are pretty good.
Yeah, all right. Isn't it?
You know nothing, Jon Swole.
Jon Swole. Okay. He's not that swole. No, this varies. That one's just okay. I wouldn't say...
No, Harry Spotter is much better.
Harry Spotter. Because it's much more extreme. He is much more intense. He's like...
It's also more interactive.
Well, the AI was getting better at getting swole. So AI is going to swole us all. I thought that was pretty hilarious, even though I don't even know the characters. I like the Harry Spotter one, though. The second one, not so much, but the first one I enjoyed. Yeah?
I enjoyed both, but the first one was the best.
Goblet of Fire, because he's gobbling.
Gobbling them gains.
I'm gobbling them gains,
and
bro.
And penis.
I mean, I guess.
No, I want a snack.
Snacky poo.
Mm-hmm.
Well, anyway, thank you for watching us watch you react to this. You're gonna get swole next. Show us your biggest gains. We want to see them below in the comments. What was your biggest gain from all of this? You can catch our full length audio podcast. It's on Stitcher, Spotify, iTunes, all of those places for free. You can catch us on Rumble and Bumble and all those places. We are also, you totally distracted me there, making all that racket instead of giving me them gains. You can also catch our live stream podcast. It's 7:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on Friday nights. Come party with us because we'd love to party with you. But anyway, thank you. We love you. But from all of us here at Our Reviews, we'll kill you to all of y'all at home. We're on to the next one. Next games!